Hello, everyone, anyone, and welcome back to Dark Souls 3. That was not the wave. That's the wave. How are people going to know what you're doing if you don't do it right? Anyway, I, myself, meaning who I am, this is Demon Ruins. Yeah, this is fine. This is exactly where I was thinking, because there's, like, a bunch of safe spots here, if you will. There's a few things I wanted to do. One, we can go deeper in this way, which you've seen me try once and get my butt kicked, which is... you know, what happens usually. There's also an area that I believe I opened up inadvertently in the floor by having the big ballista go and shoot me and causing trouble for myself. Also, considering I think there's going to be fire involved. I'm trying to remember where this thing was, though. So, I mean, and there's also an item I wanted to pick up around here-ish. And I'm hoping this isn't a death run. We've done this one before, right? There was an item over here, and we go, oh gosh! Oh, I thought it was already shooting at me. Well, I got it. Yeah, me, I've already got that item. Woo! I'm a genius. Anyway.
Heal thyself.
It is faster. Alright, wait till they go by. I also equipped the Pyromancy Flame just because of Flash Sweat. Okay. That's what it was. Yo! She can't see me from here. Grand. Oh well. That's why we have the spells and why we drink the drinks. Yeah, see, I think this is the thing that was opened up by shots before. And that's one way to go. Also, crabs suck. They just do. There's nothing else to it. This might be a death run, but there's an item over yonder that calls to me. Oh, we're gonna get it. I just feel it. Hi. What are you? Chaos Gem. Is there any reason to hang out with the crabs? I don't think so. I really don't. I think they just suck. And they can all go to H double hockey sticks. Oh, where are you? Ah! Okay. I love the ballista, don't you guys? Yeah, because there is a way to actually disarm. Because there is a way to turn that thing off. I'll get a little closer and look before I jump down. Why not? Is that an opening? Looks like it might be, isn't it? Ahoy! Mateys. I don't know why I said ahoy. Wait, is this where the... what's his name was? It's starting to feel like this is where Horus was. Although, things might have changed here, and there's a reason to go down here as well. So, it's not a completely wasted trip. Run, run, run. See, there you go. If you remember, he said he left prism stones. Oh, wow. And weapons. Interesting. Henri? On whatever. They left prism stones for them to follow. Horus, that is. But unfortunately, we killed Horus. Horus, I believe, goes mad regardless of what happens. But I don't know. See, what I do is I check out, like, the characters, sort of like, okay, am I going to completely screw up something if I don't do this? And then I hopefully find that before that happens. A lot of times I fail, and I don't find it before it happens. So. But that's the real question, though, isn't there? Yeah, crabs. I got it. Crabs suck. I got me. This looks promising. Oh, this looks bad. Ah, they got me. Now, upon looking and inspection, I did not see a way to get up there from that area. So be it. and from here, I'm trying to think of how else one goes around or goes about disarming that bad boy. Could have been something I missed on just like the way in. Very possible. Alright. Actually, I kind of made that look cooler. Happy about that. Every now and again you get a win. Unless there's like another wall that has to be broken, or just fire your stupid thing. Yeah, that was my bad. Yay! We'll make it there in time. I hate the ballista! Crap. Oh, shoot. Barely. Let's fall down! Safely. Okay. Still gonna fire here? Yeah, it's trying. I'm taking a drink break, okay? I get to enjoy a Cherry Coke Zero. I deserve it. I don't really deserve it, guys. I'm terrible. But, don't tell them, alright? Hi, so... this... is definitely part of the rest of this whole area. Which you access from the... you don't say. Let's just get physical. Did I equip fire? I equipped fireballs and a flashlight. I am the best at this game. Good. Yeah, this is some good damage, huh? Let's turn him and yeah. Hi. Yep. Oh, nope. Oops, get the heck out of there. Yeah, because I see also we got these to deal with now, which is fun. And you know what's funny? They persist after death, too. Oh. Yeah. Targeting goes wonky. Ooh. Spray and pray. That. You know what? That's just mean-spirited. I deserved it. Okay. Although, I am curious if there's any difference between going down here versus the bonfire. I'm still gonna go down there, though. I'll just do the run back in silence. You're not missing anything. Alright. Made it back here. And I was also smart enough to go, hey, why not actually use Flash Sweat? Because it's good against fire. And why not get this? Come on. You were, came from... wait. Thought you came... oh, no. Crystal Lizard. Nope. Close enough. Why do I check it so fast? I'm so used to it. Like, I have to check this now, or I'll never know. Every darn time. But that's me. That's how I am. It's cool. I've accepted it. I've accepted parts of myself. Pulbity's nerfed. This is definitely one of those lower performance areas, in my humble opinion. I could stagger there. Backstabs make the life world go round. No, don't give me that crap, just die. Oh, and just die? Oh, they do fade. I guess only if they're laid separately from them. Okay, that's interesting. Alright. Be wary of ambush. Well, hey. It's probably somebody being a good Samaritan. You can only hope. Oh wow, that'd take long. Really? Darn it, no! Oof. This is not good fighting conditions. In fighting conditions, Russians fight you. That was bad. That was just terrible. I mean, the joke and everything else, just everything about it. I'm ashamed. We'll do both. Ow. You know, getting too cute sometimes. Yippee! The Rotten Gru Daga. Hi. Izalith Pyromancy Tomb. Hi. Kind of look like one of the bird people that fungus or moss or something is growing over. I don't know if this is the end. It's also something there. Was it just the dead bodies? Probably be a titanate shard. Although, they're dropping them pretty quickly. Fast and furious, but just double checking. Yeah. Interesante. But yeah, so I guess that's one way if you're a pyromancer, like, you can get there faster, I suppose, because I'm fairly certain I'll be heading back the other way. This way, it's going to be going back towards the bonfire. I'm not certain of anything right now, but... Oh, what? Are you another bonfire? You are another bonfire. Okay. Yay. Which one are you called? Old King Antichamber. Alright. Yeah. You see that many times. You just kind of have to assume. I didn't know that. I just saw it as many times as I said it. And... Oh! You guys are dicks. Is this the only way that one gets down there? Because that'd hurt. That wouldn't hurt that much, I guess. Oh, was it also about this and those slugs up there that I see? Oh, we should just run through this, because, like, screw that. Estus Shard. Good choice. Yeah. Cost a lot of mana to do that. Darn it. I really was trying to get the run. Hey! Nice to meet you. There. Hi. How's it going? Yeah. Darn it. Good stability damage. And enough to heal. Enough to flash sweat at least. Before I use this. Thanks a lot of management, but if you play a priest or a cleric or have some miracles, whatever you want to call it, you got options. Options are nice. Also could be doing the whole poison thing. Mm-hmm. Who's lost? Not me. Perish the thought. Ember. This poor soul only made it so far, seems like. Oh, are you the other bonfire? You are the bonfire. Okay, so if I want to do that with the illusionary wall, I just got to make that. Oh. That would be easier if these guys were dead. Oh no. Oh no! Okay, whatever. Okay, let's get a little running star. What? Come on. I thought that was good. I really did. That's what they, gosh, that's what they say true. I am dressed all in white at the moment. But if you guys remember, I might be hollowed out, but Ziyal is very much a, she's very much a, dark-skinned character. Yeah, it came off not completely awful. Still okay, a little awful. Meh, meh. Yeah, I deserve that one. Okay. Thanks. Okay, so... Okay! That's fair enough. Come on. So run. There we go. And then you know that guy's gonna jump at us. And... Ooh, the flames. How does this really affect? Oh! Sweet monkey. It's one of these guys. Not good. Ah, slowly approaching me. Get back. Oh, not too far. Oh, that's too close. That's too close still. Okay, I should get that up there. Okay. Let us heal. Okay. And, yep. And see you later. Okay. Another ember. But we made it here. That's cool. Hi. So we see the one visible. Guess it all depends what way you're coming from, I guess. But, hi. Oh, you're the nasty one that grabs. And jumps! The jumping I cannot forgive! I think there's another way to reach there, though. So I don't have to go the same, like, jumping standard path, if you will. So I'm gonna try another way around. The smoldering lake. So I'll have to do the super... Oh, wow. So that's just gonna be a thing, huh? Right as you spawn? Alright. Yeah, I'd like for you not to be in that, though. And he comes around the corner, hit him with the thing. And that didn't work. That didn't work at all. Come on, come on. One more. Nah, we got greedy. I thought I could get the last strike in, and I was incorrect. But good to know that if you're... Because I got here for after defeating this thing. Those things are just a pain to fight. Let's not anger that thing. It is anger every time? Really? The deal with that, huh? What a great bonfire. I'm in love with it. Yeah, that's fair. Oh! Sorry. The sound they make like dying cats just makes me laugh. Okay, because this was the way that we fell down from wherever. Da, 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 da. Got it. Alright. Exploration continuing. But we're continuing in a different direction. Shake it up a bit. Okay. Hello. The gate's there. You throwing crap at me, literally. Right. Somebody in that corner. Anybody else to worry about? Sorry. It's not happening. Nope! And this is someone seeming familiar. Might have a lot of ways like that, but... okay, your crawly ones that die quicker. This is... So it's like, hey, you guys remember that swamp that was so much fun that we I loved every second of it? Well, now it's back. Those enemies, at least. And they're on fire! But they're still poisonous! Good thing these guys are just... I like the doggy versions. Doggy versions are fine by me. Oh. I didn't even know where you came from! I got a backy on you, so... Man, I gotta tell you... Oh, hi. It's just two hits for these guys. Not bad. Not bad. With my current raw build. Ooh, baby, I like it raw. Sorry. Oh, Kidoki. We seem to have a new threat has arisen. Yeah, he's gonna be all up in my grits, aren't you? Oh, I had a perfect... I got it anyway! Praise Jeebus. That was bad. And I'm in a really crap corner. Okay. No, I take it back. This is much worse. Empirically. Yeah. Don't get caught in that corner, kids. It's not good. Alright. Ba-ba-ba-ba. Heading back. Yeah. You know what? Let's just see if she, like, does it go nuts and follow me crazy, because I don't like fighting her. It's more work than it's worth. I think this is the other way to go to get here. Hey, look, I could just... Yeah, she doesn't follow you that far. That's good. All about giving up. In that regard. Also, in my opinion, there are some enemies that are much, 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 much better to not lock onto. Locking on to these guys, fine. But these guys, for the most part, all good. The knights, usually a good thing to lock onto them. Don't have a problem. It was this way, wasn't it? This is where I get attacked by a whole bunch of dogs. Hey. And one, two. Another dog. Hey, you hit me this time. That's not cool. And then his friend, mate comes from somewhere else. I don't know why I say mate. I'm Australian. Yeah. And Titanite Shard Factory. And so you don't have to deal with this fella. Although I wonder if you could, like, get that black... Ooh. Ooh. I call him a black knight, because he looks like a black knight. I wonder if you can drag him back into the fighter-y area to, make your life a little more interesting in terms of fighting him. I think it's really more about watching your positioning more than anything else. Oh, wow. Hey, dick. Ha ha! I'm cheap! And Black Knight Helm. Ooh, and... Black Knight Sword? What? What's green? Oh, my souls. It's like, what is green in this game? Alright, let's take a look. Take a look. A lot of times this Black Knight stuff is really good against fire. It's the same as Fire Witch Helm, and it weighs more. It has less poise, funny enough. Better resistances, though. Armor the Black Knights who roam the lands. The knights serve the First Lord Gwyn and followed him in flame upon his linking. It became ash, but still wander the realms to this day. Interesting. Sword. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba. Find which sword I cannot use and see what it does for somebody else in some other playthrough. I can use the barbed straight sword. Cool. Scaling is kind of like whatever. Anyway, that's I'm getting off topic. Boom. Broadsword. I never looked at the Pontiff knife sword. Ooh, it's got frostblade. Okay. These are big Black Knight sword. Here we go. Black Knights constantly face foes larger than themselves, and sword's unique attack reduces enemy poise. Oh, not too shabby. Stats aren't unreasonable, and look at the damage. Now this isn't going to scale as well because I'm pretty sure it's Twinkling Titan Knights. You only can go to +5. Don't take my word for it. But this is old knowledge, and I may be wrong. That's not too shabby. That's not too shabby at all. I would say that if you, by the time you're at this game, if you already have a strength dex build, might be worth to pick it up just for what it could potentially give you. Also, I came from here, right? Yeah. And that was the illusionary wall, and this is the other way to go. Ah, yes, these things. Well, crossing that, or... Are you a rat? Really? You know, I came here to escape rats, I'm just saying. I had enough of rats last episode. Okay, this intrigues me. Cautiously optimistic. You run to your shield. See, rats, most of the time, easy, but see, these rats are definitely easier. And they give you free souls to pop. Block. Hit. Is my luck set? Just, I got a control. Secret passage ahead. Nice. Hey, look at this. You guys telling the truth and everything? Alright, so we're... Just a reminder, we are heading in the rat section, and I'm just kind of... Want to see how it all connects. Thank you. Ah. Oh, that's bad. That's lava. Lava hurts the skin. Is that part of the reason for the secret passage? No, the secret passage hasn't gone none yet. Part of the reason to go this way versus the other, because you would have had to have made a sucky jump, which, as we've shown, you gotta be pretty... You don't have to be perfectly spot on, but it's real easy to screw up. Like, what was it someone was saying? Like, after you jump, let go of the thumbstick. It's good advice. Did I follow it?
Nah.
help. This person said the right thing, so. Glowing stuff is good. Big hole, I can't stop. Is there a trap? Oh, wow. This is kind of interesting. Oh, wow. More pyromancy. Yeah. Now, this is interesting as well. Because you can't exactly tell. But for those Dark Souls 1 players, this definitely has a spider person feel, shall we say. Chaos Witch. Bring any Quaalog. Oh, God. What fresh... wonderful place is this. So is this the where you need flash sweat and much fire res as you can get to be able to gather these items before you die? Probably. So let's search around otherwise. Ooh, this is the rat hollow for sure to fall into. Will I want to throw into that or... I got confuzzled again. Oh yeah, this is the long hallway. I don't care for the long hallway. Let's get him over here though. It really screws you up. That's bad. That's bad as well. Oh, there's more. Oh, look at that. I got a full freaking cavalcade of friends. Oh, you suck. Whatever. Well, it didn't work. It was a poor move. Poor decisions were made all around. Look at them. Okay. So, jumping down to the into the nest of rats seems like a fun idea. Yeah. Person who follows me ain't dealing with you. Not cool. Because the other one's here. Yep. And cool. I dropped my shield for half a second, and this isn't the fire shield. I should put the fire shield on even if it doesn't have as much stability and this is upgraded. That was just a stupid mistake by me, and... sticking the bird out, too. This. I also think that once you res, I think that this enemy pats. So... Dragon Crest. Fire. Thank you. Yeah. They pat around, so you don't have to have them following you and stalking you. Goodbye, 4,000 souls. You were nice. But we just couldn't keep you. I had to let you go. You love some... See, that's the thing. You hear that? You hear that noise? That grumbling from your gut? Or from my gut, I'm saying. When playing? That's Dark Souls. You start getting yourself like, no. And you start getting all pissed off or... Well, pissed is a little strong word. We start getting a little bit more like, I really want this. I do not care for your activities, sir. And you start rushing. And rushing leads to ruin. And I think we're going the wrong way. I don't think I... It's funny, because I think I was supposed to kick here and then do that. But I'd already done the anti-stability thing before. Dynamite shards. Wrong way? Probably. Yeah. Oh, same way. Shows what I know, which isn't much. But I know I love you. And dodge. Is there one of those in that corner all this time? Every time? The stability, or the anti-stability, I should say, of this weapon is pretty sick. The mace. The mace is just... What can I say? I love you, mace. Oh, no! Dams! Okay. Back I go. I'll probably pop... Or probably, give a holler when I get back. Because at the moment, I'm starting to enter... growly mode. Okay, back in the same area I was before. At least with... I didn't... Like, it's funny. Every time I've come to this room, I just haven't noticed. You, Mr. Fireman... I don't have anything for this. Play me the banana. Oh, these things make sense. I think we just have to make him mad. Okay, now he does the around... And strike. Nope. The kick wasn't helpful. This one, you can conveniently go from behind it and go whack. And sometimes reach it. Depends how long your weapon is. My weapon's just fine. Thank you for asking. Gosh, it's so personal. I want to know this information about myself. But I got the fire shield on. I also put on the Fallen Knight's armor. Just. Ooh. I got his spawn, but he's got that other enemy. And, yeah. So, we have two choices here. We have the joys of this monstrosity of a room, which I believe has the capability, if you anger this one, you anger all of them. Or Rat City. Okay. Rat's only a problem if they really group up. Darn it. Yeah, it's not that much damage. It really isn't. Okay. Exploration. Oh, that's interesting. Does make you wonder what's going on here. Also makes you wonder what one should do in this situation. Because you know you're taking damage. You know that you're going to be able to pop down on this rat. Get some damage on. Oh, cool. And we can take that out. Now it's just 10,000 little guys. I'm assuming. I'm just kind of going from one direction. Yay! We live. Good gracious eels. Why did we come down here? Why, you ask? I don't know yet. What's with all these? Oh. I guess I accidentally rolled into it? That chain's fine. Okay, it's the chains facing outward. Large titanite plus 3! Boom shakalaka-laka. That's very good for... leveling up whatever. Interesting. Okay. Yeah, this was the jump before. And this was the area before. It's the secret passageways. Yada, 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 yada. Okay, so let's keep going down just for the sake of how we were doing. Wait, there was more down, right? Did you just imagine that in a fever dream? Or wait. Or is this where we just fell from? This is different, right? Oh, I hate you, Basilisk! No! I left the other area because I hate you guys. And you're here too, to wreck my day. Ugh, these people. What a world with such people in it. So, this one, I'll say hi to. Hi! And I know it wasn't a backy. Oh, wow, that's not the worst trap. And these guys are easier than the other area. But still, they suck. Oh no, that's not what I meant to cast at all. Ooh, look at me soak up that curse damage. Yeah! Okay, this is where you go see you next Tuesday. Get yourself a little bit of time for it to come back. There, I think Caressing Tears didn't work, but other things do. Caressing Tears didn't work, but I think there's something else that removes the curse buildup or petrification buildup, whatever it's called. Okay, we're back on the work here. Okay, I'm looking at the thing and just making sure I don't have any sort of problems with recording. I am going to quick change over tapes, as I like to call it. Be right back. All right, I'm back. And yes, changing over tapes. Isn't that wonderful, such a wonderfully dated phrase? But I love it. I love it, because it reminds me of when, that was a thing that... I know that there's that one there. I hate you guys so much, but you know I hate you. This brings interesting thoughts to mind, like, how does one fall into that? From above, silly. How does one get up to that? From away. Titanite scale, huh? Oh, that was a body, wasn't... Okay. distressful of everything. I've been petrified too many times. At first I was afraid, I was petrified, thinking I could never live without you by my side. And I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong, and I got strong. I knew how to get along. Okay. Probably should stop that. If I got that stuck in your head, you were... Oh, you're back! You... Okay, glad the shield was there. Oh, you are nasty. Nasty man, Night Slayer. Do you know that? Yep. Yeah, my whole stamina bar. Watch, it's probably my whole health. Was it? Yep. I killed you already. You rascal. Oh, okay. I hate when I anchor that thing. okay, I will be back. As soon as I get back to relatively where I was, I will give a shout out. Cut out some of the run back time so you guys don't have to deal with it. And a slight change of plans. I was thinking, one, to see what I can get done here in terms of see if I what gets aggroed, how. The distance. Hey. What do you go up to? Ha ha! Ow. Darn it. Poisons. Okay. Oh, but there's places up here to explore too. There's a lot to explore in this area. It's cool like that. It's not cool I lost the souls I had, but the souls I had weren't like... overbearing. Alright, so. Uno mas, let you know when I'm there. Bye, 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 bye. And I think I'll probably just run past this, so maybe I'll go faster. Or see if I can go faster. Because. Two, three. Strike, okay. Village corpse, blah blah blah. This is a guaranteed slowdown here. I lied. These guys aren't bad because you usually get them in a. Oop, bad combo. Nice. Ooh, you're fast. But I am not. I am not a spring chicken, but look, man, these titan shards are just redonkulous, aren't they? All over your face. Oops. Strong attacks. I would. Oh, hi, you moved. Good for you. That's showing initiative. You like to see that in a worker. You follow me further? He is! Look at him. That's adorable. Oh, I left him. Of course I left him. Okay, thanks. And because I can't pass it up. Free Titanite shards are free Titanite shards, you know? Alright, so... But like I said before... I am going to take my chances and see... what I can do in terms of this area. All are like, wait till they pad away, or maybe I just make them mad and then have them follow me back. That might be the way to do things. Oh gosh. Okay, well that one's pissed off. So that one will follow me. We'll deal with the rat. Sounds like I'm obster. Criminal of some kind. Okay, is this the place you want to fight him? I don't think so. Wow. I hate that is a noise, alright? Yeah, so, rats, please, thank you. I appreciate it. Alright. So... it's me. You're still roaming the hells. Shoot, shoot. Oh, good. Now you left this here. That's fun. Jerk face. Come and see Mitya. Scheisen. Okay. Okay, because we're going to have to do this. as carefully as we can. It really makes you wonder. Hi. Oh, it's just this? This is all I'm missing? It's this area? I've been here before. I don't have to worry about going up there. That's where you can kind of see where that was. Alright. Such a dignified man I find myself to be. I don't really have to worry about that particular one as much. Doesn't mean I don't have to worry about that area. I'll holler when I'm back. Making another run at this particular area. And I do mean run. There's bound to be something of value here. Okay. Just making sure those other ones didn't get aggroed. Better shields helping out. Back stabs. Good stabs. Finish him off. Just swing! Swing, Merle, swing! Or whatever her name was. Titanite Shard. Hey, you don't say. I love Titanite Shards. Okay. But that moves us closer to the next thing, because that was an up. This was also an up, which this guy might follow us. And how many things I have to find myself from here? I can find it. Okay, take it back. A lot. Keep doing that. Gonna keep doing that. You and your little flames. And then, no, see, that's funny, because you think you have yourself a free backy, and then you don't. There might be one right above me that's going to screw me over. Also, auto-targeting gets thrown to hell here. See what I mean? Invulnerability while backstabbing. He's still not dead. He's still not dead! Thought that was me for a second. And I was just about to take my toys and go home. Okay, we gotta pop this. We might need to do that, but okay. Hi. How's it going? Alright, so finally we can explore this area relatively unscathed. Keeping an ear open. That's all you can do. Because that's another way through that I haven't really paid attention to yet. And I was finally thinking of the names of this and Capra Demons. Capra Demons is what these remind me of. Are you? I knew it! Aha! Yes. Ugh. 7 years later. See, that felt good. Undead Bone Shard. Worth it? Absolutely. That is absolutely worth it. Is there anything here that's absolutely worth it? I don't know. I'm trying to see if there's anything else. And the answer to that seems to be no. So then you stick out your middle finger and say, nope, to those fellers. All right. Oh, okay, this was the other side. Ah, see how it all connects. It's all one puzzle. Alright. What do you got? And I'm trying to see if maybe if I go slow. Alright, we aggroed the one, I see. for sure. Really? I would have bet dollars to donuts that there was a lot more. Oh, wait a second. You're to the other bonfire, aren't you? I think the answer to that is yes. Okay, you know what? I was realizing, like, yes, you were right about that. But it doesn't matter, because that the other bonfire being the one that you find before the Great Demon Lord. I'm fairly positive we'll be okay here, because we're going downtown. And I don't know, and I'm saying that through clenched teeth, whether or not I have the vitality or enough fire resistance capable between Flash Sweat and Bugbear Pellets. F-U. between Bugbear Pellets and... what do you call it? For resistance to walk across lava? But I'm wondering if that's the better way to do it? Or is it facing Night Homeboy... makes me mad because he's really hard to take down with my current build. Oh! That's interesting. Also interesting, it seems like... do you not care? We cool? Alright, we cool? Oh, that's right. No wonder! This doesn't protect me at all, but I did it for the sake of this. Which was silly. This feels like a run-through moment. How far will they follow me? Find out. These guys got a bone though. They like to. This isn't where I was before. Okay, one of them has followed me. We'll take him out. Might be three. Whoa. Nope. Careful. So much, you freaking frog things from hell. Okay. Alright. Take a deep breath. Mossford. Trying to think. Eh? Large. Resistance. Luring Skull. See, there's a lot of... see, this opt for an optional area. This thing's got a lot of good stuff on it. Plus magic, plus lightning. Alright. Let's do this, Oss. Wait. That's not even the guy I'm thinking about. This is just a Dark Knight. Wow, that was close. I have no excuse. I'll pop when I'm back. All right, I am back, and well, back-ish. I made it. This was the rat area. And the one where I was like, we cool. In terms of, because I believe if I look one direction, yeah, that's the rat that's just like, hey, how's it going? And I'm like, going fine. I don't want to talk to you. And having to make a pass, these suckers. So, let's, without further ado, killing them softly. We can do that with our words. Killing them softly with our song. Yong, 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 yong. Or just run past them. I like running past them. See, the thing, it's one of those things that you learn as you play more and more Dark Souls. Like, a lot of the enemies in this game, they're not necessarily... to say that they're intended to be skipped is not a fair thing. Because you want to go through the game methodically and you want to kill them each time around. But then you figure out, which ones do I really need to fight? And which ones can I just screw around with? And yes, here we go. Not bad. Focused. No. That for me, indeed. Oh, snap! Darn it! Hey, look at that ladder. That ladder is intriguing. Almost, perhaps, maybe it'll lead up to the good thing. I'll let you know when I'm back. Alright, running on through again to the guy. You know, the guy with the black sword that keeps killing me because I'm not in the best form today. You know, can happen to anybody. Happens to a lot of guys, alright? Alright, so who followed me this time? Hey, you're the winner. Chicken dinner. Okay, seriously though. Alright. I don't think they cause petrification Yanamajadas, but they certainly do something. Is this a waste? You betcha. Am I doing anyway? You betcha. Alright. Must pay attention. Pay attention. Pay attention. Knock them into lava, maybe. Although I think I was getting a little too cute last time. Because that can happen very easily. That's the one that's a real pain. I got the souls before I fell in. That's all I'm going to say, okay? End of story. I don't want to hear it. It's sanity. As I stare longingly into the big rat's eyes and sit down to toast him, because I don't know why he doesn't attack me, he just doesn't. It's a bully to him. I was thinking that, oh, I wanted to mention, because I keep forgetting it. I haven't shown it. I'm probably editing it all out of camera. I'm probably editing it out, that is. But do loot. Even if you're like, I got Titanite Shards for days. I got my weapons. I'm content and blah, 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 blah. Still do make sure that you get your, you loot all the guys. All the guys. All right. So who, too many winners this time. Well, it might just be that one and he might give up. I'll give him a chance. Oh, nope. Couple of them, grand. Bad touch. These ones are smart. Attack like a little. Well, they attack just a little smart. They do this little roll thing that I was seeing a lot of in the other area. Boreal Valley or underneath it, yada yada. Okay. So, a couple things occurred to me. One, being cute on the bridge. Why bother? Run past them, fight where there's some solid ground underneath your feet. So you can roll and just take them on classic style. One. Good lord. Because backstabbing knights. Some Dark Souls 1 stuff that you get quite used to after a while. Yeah, see? How many knights did I grind in Andor Londo? Oh, another helm? I already have a helm. I'm trying to complete the set here, fellas. These people. Alright, anyway. But do loot everything, Crestfallen Knight. Oh no. Like the ones you hang out and tell you where bells ring? Okay. Yeah, let's give it a shot. And yes, that is the lava way, and that is something to consider, though I think this leads, my theory is that this can lead all the way up to let's destroy that ballista. And for sake of everything, I think that's worthwhile. One, it's good if you decide you want to ember up and PvP in this vicinity. You're absolutely going to want to do it. Wow, this is an exciting climb, isn't it? And is it faster when I'm holding down the stamina button? No, it just isn't. Climbing just isn't. Give it a look. You never know. You really have to wonder where that blood stain's from. It's from guys who are deciding, like, I'm climbing up a ladder, I'm gonna try to get a drink while I do it. Mm-hmm. Drink is that good, yeah? Alright. Yes. Okay. Oh, bone mill knights. Oh, and it's right in front of us. Okay. And we know that these things break. So they are just decoy cover, if you will. Actual cover. I miss replenishment. I think my next, like, whatever levels are all gonna go into attunement. Oh, I'm rainbow. Okay. Only makes sense to try to take the path that's not gonna be an open fire of the ballista, but will it lead to where I want to be? That is the question. Skeletons. Bone skeletons. Oh, jeez. Come on back. Hit me. Break my guard. Hit you twice. Now, do I have to have a blessed weapon? Are you just going to come back to life on me? Seems like something that they would do here. Right? Oops. Nope. Well, sloppy. Very sloppy. C minus. See me after class. Arr. Darn you. Because you can't block it all because they just get past your defenses. I'm going this way because it seems like this would be the more... Oh, I would have had to have gone this way? What do you say? May the flames guide thee. Oh, candles. Derpy derp. Derp, 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 derp. Rap-a-pa-pa, casting spells. We're doing what we can and what allowed to do. Okay, I was making sure that wasn't, like, the fire tree of Izalith. Eh, whatever. They're skeletons. I'm pretty good at skeletons. Except for when I'm bad, which is now. Blunt mace. Death of head. Limiting one at a time required ahead. Good times! Okay. Hi. Ooh. Yes. I could see how that would be the case. No. Oh, that's right. I get to knock him down. Okay. Gosh darn mace, I love you so. A couple dynamite shards. Is Ballista gonna come face me anytime? Is there more than just you two? I have questions, man. Because I don't know if over the crest there's gonna be like more of you fellers. Sorry, I was using the technical term on that. Okay. Oh. Well, that felt good. Two Titanite shards. Huh, it's a liar, huh? Is like just far enough to be shot by the thing. Hint ahead, therefore ring ahead. lever seems like the obvious solution. I thought I also saw a giant here, didn't I? Or like a mini giant? Hey, guy! Are you the liar? Oh, no. Oh. Yeah. That's... I'm bummed. I didn't mean it! Okay. Just in case. Crunch. The ballista is off. Did that have any sort of effect on anyone? You didn't feel. It's like just your long-standing duty. And because he looks like he's, yeah, turned to stone. Time kills all wounds. Something like that. Visions of giants. You're right. That is a giant. There's multiple giants. There's lots of giants. Aha! Ahoy there, matey. Wonder if this is just a way down, because I was really hoping it would lead to something. Looks like it will. Just double checking. All those crabs. Self-satisfied crabs. I dislike them so. Nothing? A single thing. How about here? I mean, yes. Okay, it's turning off the ballista, its own reward. Sure. Sure it is. And if I remember, that's the way to where Horus was. It's so dang quiet here now all of a sudden, isn't it? Yeah, it's his own reward, sure, blah-de-blah-de-blah. I'm not satisfied. I don't know. What can I say? I'm just not. I was hoping for more. Somebody said about something about the ring. I don't know if that's complete bollocks, so it feels like it's complete bollocks. And, yep. Okay, so that one went all the way there. Come on. Wanna stagger him? Staggered me. I've got your number, Birdman. And your bird ways. But yeah, why did I jump down here again? Because a lot of the enemies will already be dead on the way, I think. And or some of them. Any of them, really, because I have to set to find the bonfire. Which is here. And should I use it anyway? No. We're going to go without. Because I killed some of the enemies along the way. And because really the run back here is not a problem. You go here, you have to kill this one guy or else he's going to attack you. These dogs are kind of non-negotiable because they'll chase you a lot farther. Mr. Fire Spewer, you might as well take out while you're waiting for that dog to appear. And I don't. Yeah, you're new. I'm not sure how this happened. That's cool. Tanisha, alright. Not sure how I angered him, but I'm okay with it. It makes sense. I have upset your ancestral home. I am sorry. Beyond that, it's running this way. And I was going down that way when I think the jump down here and then running from those other rats, I think that's just the way to go, because when you kill this rat, big rat in one hit, and then you just have to worry about the horde here. But they're not so bad, assuming you don't get completely stunlocked to death. Hey, that felt good, right? I'm nearly dead. Oh, these guys take more than one. Nope, no rats. Okay. If I died to rats, I'd be pretty... I'd have a few choice words for myself. Yeah, I kind of got a little mixed up along the way. Oh. So, yes. And once again, the way I was heading back before, you can just have a staring contest with this rat, and it doesn't matter. Because it was all about just getting this one chest. And that was it. So, what I'm attempting to do now is I'm going to go face what's-his-name with the fire. The Night Slayer, who I think is probably one of the most annoying NPC battle or people to fight. Oh, gosh, I forgot about these guys. Maybe I'm remembering things wrong about how I get there. I think I totally am. Is there like a way down here or something, or... There was! And here he is! You jerk! You know what? Just... He has to do the thing afterwards! He's gotta do that! Alright, going back.
Yeah, but for the grace of God, goes I.
I'll make the run back and I'll let you know, but I will just show him the path that I've been taking. Okay, I'm back in a reasonable place, and God help me, I'm popping a nest, an ember. You've been invaded. And such, because I like how this guy's here, even though, I've already killed him. Night Slayer, Torque, Tzorg, Borgi, Galorgi. Are you gonna give up? You did. Okay. See, look, one hit. One effing hit. Oh my god, that was a backswing. What do you mean? He's just good! And he's so freaking physically tough! That missed! No! Darn it. He keeps doing it to me too. The taunting afterwards is what gets you the most. Alright. Then run back. I'll run back in you. Oh yeah, and I did. I absolutely did. Blow an ember in that. Yes! Excellent! The hate flow through you. Alright, super focus, run back, I hate everything mode. Alright, back on to our good buddy. And by good buddy, I mean guy I hate with a real fiery passion. I'm actually thinking that I will go for the I am a caster, I'm going to take him out with castery type things. The muscles where all my rings are going, right? So play your strengths. Also, there is also pop, flash sweat, or something. Try to get him to go into lava, cheap him out like I did last time. But hey, I'm from this rat. We're just kind of seeing eye to eye to things. You know, whatever. Here, look, I'll put my subs sewn down. I just figure, why not? Because I'm about to ember up. And, well, I mean, I can get summoned regardless of that fact. But I figure... You never know. Maybe somebody else... Holy crap. Seriously? Okay. Hey, why not? Please not be the guy who wants me to, like, do the entire game for him. That happens sometimes. Yeah, I mean, they're kind of these fellows. But hey, we're here. Hey, now. Yep, a lot of screwing a boot. to be happening. Okay, yes, kill these rats. Oh! You know what? Look at that! We learned something! There we are. Hi, guys. So, what do you think? Think they want help with the knight, or the guy to the left, or the guy at the top? Looks like it's a black knight. Okay. Or no, maybe not. Oh, okay. I'm just gonna take it. We're taking your word for it here, man. Okay, here's some heals. You know what's up. There you go. Yeah, of course. Yeah, whatever. It's all good. There we are. Hurrah. Okay, now if this guy wants me to go all the way up here, does he not? How about we go back here? Let's see if he follows me. Come on. You wanna go back here? Yeah. Taunting people into this. Go back here first. There we are. Sun Bros! Da-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Wow, he seems weak. He's really weak to fire. Yay! So you gotta be happy with us, right? Hurrah! Pyro Band series. Okay. Now, this is an opportunity to say, how would you like to do this? Although, I don't recall exactly where things are. In here. Wonder if he's going to go in the lava or not. If anybody wants to. Is he going to make it? Yeah. You did well, man. Some extra souls, what can I say? Yippee, alright. And as we know, I'm the sort that is very much not happy until I've taken care of this thing. Although, knowing as weak as he is to fire does give me the idea of why not put one brim closer to the fire. To profit? I have fire whatever, right? I don't have fire stuff. Seems like day one stuff I have around. Whatever. I don't care. I'm done. Alright. Point is, I'm gonna run on through. I'm gonna take them on. This is probably gonna be my last attempt before... Because you want to take him on solo. Solo. I didn't think I had black firebombs in inventory or anything. I'm doing the run up here. One, because I'm not sure if that black knight responds. He does. Oh, so you want to farm a set. Give it up. There you are. This is what you'll need. Alright. What do I have to help me with this current predicament? Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Surprisingly, nothing. Which is a real pisser, isn't it? But hey, you know, I can use the flame. I use a lot of things. I'm actually thinking that I need life ring, night slayer ring. Lose more stamina guarding attacks. Hmm. kick. Doesn't matter. We're going for him again. Bird. Got all castery. Which does make me wonder if I switch out things, but... Okay. Get no souls back, regardless. No! Ember, I'm not dead. No, I am dead? Alright. Quick changing over tapes, because I'm getting this guy down in this video. Be right back. Alright, I'm back. And I'm making my way back. I changed some things up a little bit. Okay, that sounded really silly. I'm gonna try out Gnaw, and I was gonna have a little deep protection to help me through it, through the start of this whole thing, if you will. I'm still running past all of you bad boys, and also figuring out that if he catches me in a no-stamina clutch zone, I'm pretty much screwed anyway, is liberating, so I don't have to really worry about it, but I'm going to try to bleed him with Gnaw. Gnaw's got a greater range. It's got me a chance to do this. And the funny thing about this whole thing that it makes me laugh the most at the end of the day is that I'm not even going to be able to pull off the... I mean, the Pyromancer, who probably has a reinforced flame and all that sort of stuff, couldn't survive to get that... He could survive to get that one item and that's it. Do you think I'm going to be able to survive multiple times? I don't think so. Die. Finished. Your thoughts. Okay. The idea is to go for the Gnaw. Go for the Gnaw. Go for it. Believe in yourself. You can be the best. You're the only one who can do this. There's literally nobody else. Yep. Grab these first. Oh, wow. Well, it worked, in a sense. Yeah, it worked. No! See, we got some offensive faith magic. Also cheap. Yes! You cannot have this day! What'd you drop this time? Hey, it drops a black iron great shield and the ultra great sword. Giddy up, cowboys, cowgirls, cowfolk, cowpoke, cowtie, whatever. Yeah, okay, so. This part here is the I'm sacrificing to go across there and to grab things, and I don't know how well it's going to go. It's probably not going to go well at all. I think you got a bug pellet. Like, you'd have to Estus Shard, get as much vitality as possible, Flash Sweat, Fire Resistance equipment, as fast as you can, run over there, and you're still probably not going to make it back. You're just going to forfeit the souls you got. So I'm going to call it an end here, and I will either get these off camera or do whatever. Thank you all for joining me very much for this episode of Dark Souls, exploring the underground here. We turned off the ballista, and this place is definitely worthwhile, because check that out. Boom, boom, boom. Estus shards and undead bone shards, that's a lot of stuff that's going to help making going back to where I was before, Boreal Valley, etc., a lot easier, a little bit more. So once again, take care, and I will see you guys next time. Cheers.